It's week one. Fourth time doing this. Just what is this week like for you, kind of every year, and then the added element of knowing this is the last go around for you?
Yeah, it builds up. Being the fourth year of playing, that feeling doesn't go away. You know, you get halfway through camp and it's, you know, get the season, get it here, you know, you want to play. But, I don't think I really thought about it being the last time around, you know, just kind of approaching it as, it's just another season and you're going to have to go out and perform. But I'm sure it'll hit me sometime. But right now it's just, focusing on week one and playing the best I can so far.
But what are your thoughts on James Madison? Obviously, a team that's had a lot of success and a lot of talent on that other side.
Yeah, Coach Brownie's talked about it a lot. They're going to be ranked one or two in the FCS, and they're obviously a good team with some good players. And really, it's on the defensive line and the two guys that got on edge and the guys inside is really their strong point. They got a big physical end. I think he's number five, and he's a strong guy. I think he weighs 270, something like that. And then they have a really, really good pass rusher in number 97. So it's going to be a challenge. It's going to be a good way for us to get going started.
Were you around when they played Youngstown State? Is there any similarity? You're laughing because those ends seem to be what you dealt with that time, right?
Yeah, that was definitely rings a bell of past memories. So it's definitely nothing to take lightly. I think that's also going to be a message. I'm going to give to the other guys on the line is that they may be FCS or they're not a big program, but they're going to have some guys and they're going to come in here with a chip on their shoulder as the underdog.
Well, those Youngstown guys, those were two NFL guys.
Yeah.
And these guys, they're similar. Right?
Yeah, they also have draft grades, so I know, they see a guy like me, myself, on the edge, they're going to come ready to go, and they're going to want to prove a point real quick. So I think, that's just extra motivation for myself to not take anyone lightly.
Yeah, this is their tape game, I guess.
Yeah.
So. How much does that add to say, I got to be on the top of my game? Cause
yeah, it is a tape game for them, but it's also, a tape game for myself. So I think, it doesn't matter really who you're playing, but, they're going to have good players. And I think the key to it is approaching it the same as whether it's Oklahoma or James Madison, because either way, if they're at this level, then they're going to be good players. So I think it's approaching it that way to perform your best.